There's also new hope tonight for a 10-year-old dog who's been homeless for 5.5 years.
Well, Lou Maglio is here with the story, and Lou, this dog traveled a long way to find a new life.
What an amazing story it is, Tracy and Bill, a heartwarming story. The dog is named Keystone. She lived these 5.5 years, these last 5.5 years, at the famous Best Friends Animal Sanctuary out in Utah. Now, some folks at a local animal rescue organization volunteered out there a couple of months ago, and well, they simply fell in love. And so, welcome to Cleveland, Keystone. Here she is moments after getting off the plane at Hopkins. We wish the weather was better. Then again, Utah's no warm weather climb either. Volunteers from Partners with Paws in Lorain County basically fell in love with Keystone at first sight. Sure, she's 10. Sure, she's been homeless 5.5 years. But they knew they could find her the loving home she deserves right here.
She's special. When we met her, you know, a couple months ago, we just knew that she was a special girl. And at 10 years old, she deserves to be on somebody's couch rather than in a cage.
She certainly does. Keystone is a chocolate lab pointer mix. She takes meds for a touch of arthritis. She's great with kids. The people at Partners with Paws in Lorain County are absolutely certain they'll find her a great home. Bill Tracy, after all those years out there, it's only right, don't you think, that Keystone gets to rest on that warm and toasty couch?
That is absolutely for sure. I think she's going to find a home in no time.
Some older dog would be perfect for somebody, nice and calm.